This feels so pathetic. Being a bookie, that was such a dumb mistake, though.
A rookie mistake, you'll say?
Oh my goodness.